On this day, 6 years ago, you asked me to be your girlfriend. Saying yes would turn out to be the start of our forever. A lot of people doubted that those two 16-year-old kids that we used to be would lead us to where we are today. But I never doubted that. Meeting you so young just made it where our forever is a little longer than most people's. I still remember the first day we met. I remember trying so hard to get you to talk to me. I just thought you were interested, which obviously wasn't the case. I never knew that meeting you that day would lead me to where we are today, but I'm so thankful that it did. I still remember the first time you told me you loved me and how scared I was to say it back. I fell for you so hard, and I've been falling for you every day since. I always say that you are the best man that I know, and I truly believe that. I know that there is no one better for me to spend the rest of my life with, to start a family with, and to grow old with than you. We have created so many memories together over the years, and I can't wait to create so many more memories together and to see all the adventures that life takes us on. We have laughed and we have cried and we have grown into the people that we are today. I'm so thankful that I've gotten to grow up with you over the years. I honestly don't know if I believe in soulmates, but I truly do believe that I was meant to spend my life loving you. Loving you is easily the best decision I have ever made. I know life won't always be easy, but I do know that the love I have for you will always overcome any obstacles. You're the person that I want to spend my life waking up to, the one that I want to share the big moments with, as well as the small, the one that I want to hold me when I cry and comfort me when I'm sad. I want all the things life has to give, but I want them with you by my side, because I will always love you just like I have loved you for the last 6 years of my life.
Ashlyn. I knew I loved you from the moment I saw you, and I have been helplessly lost in your eyes ever since. On the night I met you, I was truly lost in your beauty and had no words. You were still and are the most beautiful thing I have ever seen. When I was with you, my heart would beat outside my chest. I never had felt anything like that. I knew it was you. You were the one for me. It did not take long to realize I was madly in love with you. The kind of love that burns a flame inside you. Richard Bach once said, "A soulmate is someone who has locks that fit our keys and keys to fit our locks. When we feel safe enough to open the locks, our truest selves step out and we can be completely and honestly who we are. We can be loved for who we are and not for who we are pretending to be. Each unveils the best part of the other. No matter what else goes on around us, with that one person, we're safe in our own paradise. You are my soulmate, beautiful. I want to spend every minute with you and make amazing memories with you. I love you and your internal happiness. You were always loving to me, protecting me, and caring for me. You were everything for me. Thank you, baby. You are home. No matter where I go, you will always be home. I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you, with your beautiful soul by my side. On the day I asked you to be my girlfriend, I promised to love you forever. On the day I asked you to be my wife, I promised you I would love you forever. So beautiful, from today until forever, I vow to love you fiercely and with a passion. To be your safe place, your rock, your anything you need me to be. To kiss you every day is a love we have today, a love that is strong. I promise to be faithful to you, to listen to you, and always make time for you. To protect you and care for you. To never go to sleep angry, and to never stop trying. And most importantly, I vow to never stop falling in love with you, Ashlyn. P.S. On the day I asked you to be my girlfriend, I asked you if you would make me the luckiest man on earth by being my girlfriend. Well, today, beautiful, I can tell you, I feel like the luckiest man in the whole universe by having you as my wife.
To my last breath, rose in. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God, in the presence of these witnesses, to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted by God and symbolizes unto us the mystical union that exists between Jesus Christ and His church. It is therefore not to be entered unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. It is into this holy estate that these two come now to be joined together as husband and wife. If any man can show just cause why these two may not lawfully be joined together, let him now, or else hereafter, forever hold his peace. Who gives this bride in marriage? You may be seated. If a marriage is going to be successful, God must be at the center. I sincerely believe there is no compromise on that issue. Each of you must have a personal relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ and be yielded to His Spirit for wisdom, leadership, and guidance. When two people mutually consent to marriage, they enter a covenant with one another. The covenant is endless, It is for the rest of your lives. You should have a firm commitment to the Lord and to one another, with a deep conviction that God Himself has put you together. I require and charge you both, as you stand before God and before these witnesses, that you now commit your pledge of faith, one to another. Be assured, if these solemn vows are kept, God will bless your marriage and give you fulfillment in it. Hunter, do you take Ashlyn as your own wife? Will you love her and comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself for her only so as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And take her hand to make this vow.
I, Hunter.
According to the will of God, join myself to you.
According to the will of God, I join myself to you.
To be a husband to you. I will love you with all of my heart. In keeping with the law of God. I also commit myself to you to lead this family and the things of the Lord, to love you as Jesus Christ loves the church. From this moment forward, we shall be one, not two. Ashlyn, do you take Hunter as your own husband? Will you love him and comfort him, honor him and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself for him only so as the two of you shall live? Then repeat this vow after me. I, Ashlyn, according to the will of God, join myself to you. To be a wife to you, I will love you with all of my heart. In keeping with the law of God, I also commit myself unto you as unto the Lord. From this moment forward, we shall be one, not two. May I have the bride's rings? The wedding ring is made of a precious metal and is given as a token to the covenant of marriage. You are to wear these rings as a reminder of God's love for you and for your love of one another. Hunter, take this ring and place it on Ashton's finger and make this pledge. With this ring, I be wed. It is a reminder of my constant faith and abiding love. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. I have the groom's ring. Ashlyn, take this ring and place it on Hunter's finger and make this pledge. With this ring, I be wed. It is a reminder of my constant faith and abiding love. It is a reminder of my constant faith. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Hunter, do you understand that you are to be the spiritual head of this household and that God will hold you responsible for leading this family and things of the Lord. Ashlyn, you understand you are to love him, follow him, and submit to him as he submitted to God. Because you have both consented to enter wedlock, I pronounce you one, you are husband and wife. What God has joined together, let not man asunder, you may kiss the bride. I present you Mr. and Mrs. Hunter Golston.
That was playing on the radio. Toby Keith, Whiskey Girl. I closed my eyes and there I go. Felt just like a dream. Spencer's Butte, sunrise hikes. We didn't care when we were told this would only last a while. We were yourself that you'll never grow old.
till you find the hand you were meant to hold. Now I never wanna see you one last time. I never wanna know a kiss goodbye. If life's just waking up to another day of looking at you, if all we get is just to be together, it makes me wanna live forever. You make me wanna live forever. If life's just more of the same, making you smile, saying your name, if all we get is just to be together, you make me wanna live forever. If life's just waking up to another day of looking at you, if all we get is just to be together, me wanna live forever. You make me wanna live forever. You make me wanna live forever. Make me wanna live forever. Sunrise with you on my chest, no blinds in the place where I live. Daybreak, open your eyes, 'cause this was only ever meant to be for one night. Still, we're changing our minds here. Be yours, be my dear. So close with you on my lips, touch noses, feeling your breath. Push your heart and pull away, yeah. Be my summer in a winter day, love. I can't see one thing wrong between the both of us. Be mine, yeah. Anytime, anytime. Ooh, you know I've been alone for quite a while, haven't I? I thought I knew it all. Found love, but I was wrong. More times than enough. But since you came along, I'm thinking, baby, you, yeah, are bringing out a different kind of me. There's no safety net that's underneath. I'm free, falling all in you. Far from it, who, what, how they appear, yeah. Trapped up on a tightrope. Years, yeah, growing up in the place that we live, make love, then we fight, laugh, 'cause it was only meant to be for one night, baby. I guess we can't control what's just not up to us. Be mine, yeah, anytime, anytime. Ooh, you know I've been alone for quite a while, haven't I? But I was wrong. More times than enough. But since you came along, I'm thinking, baby, you, I'm bringing out a different kind of me. There's no safety net that's underneath. I'm free, falling all in you. Far from it, who, what, how they appear. Trapped up on a tightrope, now we're here. We're free, falling all in you. Every time I see you, baby, I get lost. If I'm dreaming, baby, I bring it out a different kind of me, yeah. There's no safety that that's underneath. I'm free, falling all in you. Fell from it, who and how they appear. Trapped up on a tightrope, now we're here. Strictly out of curiosity, what would happen if you got with me? Kissing you would hit the spot with me. Come and skip a couple rocks with me. Give me any of your heart tonight. Ain't no reason that we need to be apart tonight. I got something we can start tonight. Looking at you, girl, it's hard to fight. Those stars need to be wished on. Your skin needs to be kissed on. My eyes, baby, they're fixed on you and your snapback T-shirt and your favorite rock band. Checking your makeup and my Ray-Bans. Breaking hearts like only you can and your snapback. Come on, baby, shoot a smile at me. Midnight selfie on a balcony. A little something from my lock screen. You're burning a hole in my pocket. We got the beat, let's drop it. Those stars need to be wished on. Your skin needs to be kissed on. My eyes, baby, they're fixed on you and your snapback. Tattoos cut off some Converse. Singing along to the song with the wrong words. Every move you make, baby, it works in your snapback. On. My eyes, baby, they're fixed on you and your snapback. T-shirt, your favorite rock band. Checking your makeup and my Ray-Bans. Breaking hearts.